For straight blade plows without the Smart Hitch 2 option, you'll need to push the light tower up manually. Next, raise the plow off the ground at least 6 inches so you can raise the kickstand all the way up while pinning it in place. Finally, flip your rocker switch that directs power between your truck lights and your plow lights to the plow position. And you're all set to start plowing.